second, about 2.5 to go, 27 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Art Shorn in trouble, and it'll run out of trouble, and he's got the first down, tries to get out of bounds, but cannot. He tried to stop the clock, but a timeout has been called with 17 seconds remaining. Jim Zorn outrunning the coverage. Some words between Jet and Seahawk players.
How's your family? You know, a good restaurant? Okay, as I said earlier, Jim Zorn, oh, fine block on Hennigan there. And one on Klecko, and I think Joe doesn't like that. And he does make it out of bounds to stop the clock with 17 seconds left.